He took a selfie with me and he left. And I'm just sitting there like an idiot eating ragi chips.
My name's Kiki and I'm here on an internship.
What the fuck did just happen?
Anjali, 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 Chinna Kanmani, Kanmani, Kanmani.
Kalki, please say hello to Sumukhi.
Hi, Sumukhi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What do you guys know about each other?
She's been stalking me.
That's what she knows.
She knows my dog's name.
It's true. I also know that she knows Tamil, so that's all.
And I have seen only one video of hers yesterday in the car where you're playing this bai.
Damn it! I was hoping she saw something classy, man!
But no, I don't like
that. It was quite funny.
What is the classy stuff?
I take it back. There is nothing.
Okay, Kalki, Kalki. But before we go ahead, right, we have to get our basics right. So what I want you to do is do a little masterclass. And I'm going to call it a masterclass because I'm sure you've heard like 50,000 versions of this. Can we get your name pronounced
My name.
Correctly?
Yes, it's a tough name. Yeah, so Kalki, aaj ki ne Kalki. Kekla, chocolate kekla mere liye. Kekla. Aaj ki nahi chocolate cake la mere liye. Aaj ki nahi kal ki chocolate cake la mere liye. Easy.
I think you just made it more confusing by repeating it like that.
Cake la.
Cake la, dude.
Cake la.
Cake la. So it's not like cake lawn or like, you know.
No. It's like a perfume. You just like let the end hang in the air in silence. Cake la.
Okay. Janice, your episode's over for me. I'm leaving.
Mind is blown.
You know, also because her name is pronounced with so much confidence by so many people. Like yesterday I'm going with Kalki. Koechlin.
Koechlin. Koechlin.
What is the word that you heard?
Cocklin.
Cocklin.
Very bad.
I heard Cacklin also.
Cacklin. Oh my god, like a witch. What about your name, Janice?
Yeah.
What's your last name?
Sequeira.
Sequeira. Yeah. That's pretty exotic, let's say.
Yeah, I've been called Jaundice on national TV.
Oh. Jaundice. Oh, Janice. Got it.
Yeah, and yeah. Janice reminds me of Friends. Janice! Oh my God!
I know heard it 1,000 times, but come on, it still works.
And Sumukhi?
Sumukhi Suresh.
Yeah.
It's easy. Very simple.
Pretty, that's pretty nice.
It's available at any bus stop. It's very simple at all, like that. So it's not a problem.
Okay, but Kalki, do I also need to add any titles in front of it? Because I believe the French government has given you honor. So what is the official title?
Well, you know, it's, I guess, Dame.
We're Dame in the presence of royalty.
Kalki.
We need to. I feel like I'm not dressed up enough for this.
Yeah. And it's a French award for, what is it? Cultural contribution or something. Thank you.
Okay, last question about your name, huh? Why are you called Kalki Kanmani all over the internet?
Kanmani is just my nickname from childhood. And I used to get squeezed simultaneously very hard on both cheeks. Kanmani, it means like
Aankhon ka tara.
Yeah, so money is pearl and kan is eye.
Sumukhi, I want to talk to you about what you were doing before you became a comedian, content creator and an actor.
Guys, I did a lot of things. First of all, I was a librarian. Then I was a chef for a brief period. Then I worked at a food lab, which is my last job. I worked for two food labs.
And how did comedy happen then?
Because, I mean, I worked at a food lab. Does anyone expect me to stick there for a long time? And I started, I actually joined improv, thinking it's theater. I was going through a breakup. I'm like, okay, come on. I need some distraction. I don't drink. I don't smoke. What do I do? So I went. I'm like, okay, I'll join theater again. And they were all like, oh, okay, listen. We'll give you the suggestion. You start a scene. I'm like, theater wale aur bhi lazy ho gaye. Lines bhi nahi likh rahe abhi. So I'm just doing my own scenes there. And then they were like, okay, so you're locked and this is a comedy show. I'm like, 1 minute. Just take it easy and tell me what it is. That's how I started comedy.
And your parents, what, took forever to figure out that you're actually this famous person? Like, I believe they found out only recently that you're actually popular.
My parents still don't think I'm popular, by the way. So at one point, some puja happened, one havan happened at our house, which is a Monday for us. And I remember a girl came from my school and she's like, oh my God, I'm a big fan. My mother's like, poi ulla poni madhula. I was just like, I'm sorry. She just sent me inside. She's like, get water for the guests and you take it easy. So.
Have they come to any of your shows?
My mother came for Son of Abish.
Oh, wow.
And my mother sat on the front row and slept.
My mother did the same on Kapil.
Your mom came for comedy nights with Kapil.
Oh, and she slept.
You went on comedy nights with Kapil?
This is a double joke.
Okay, Kalki, your bio on Twitter reads this. This one time abroad, I didn't have ID to get into a bar, so I told the bouncer, Google me, I'm famous. The rest of the time, though, I don't feel that important. Like, did this really happen?
It really happened in New York. I went, we were shooting for Margarita. Hmm. And they wouldn't let me go after shoot. I didn't have my wallet with me or whatever. So then we Googled me. And they saw my Wikipedia and they let me into the bar.
Nice.
So I used my fame at that point to get what I needed. And I, my last sentence is, the rest of the time, I'm not so famous. Like,
yeah, because I feel like you like don't...
I don't get to do that kind of... I don't get that power game very often.
Baby, could juice now, please? Let's make her feel little
cream,
important.
Yeah, thank you.
But I feel like you actually don't take yourself very seriously because your Instagram feed... It's sort of random, sort of sometimes fancy, sort of sometimes kuch bhi ho raha hai.
Haan.
I mean, like, it's very uncurated, na?
Do you think I'm self-sabotaging?
No. I think it's lovely. It's refreshing.
Yeah?
It's nice.
Like, do you think I should, like, become more PR-oriented and, like, put up all the right stuff? Yeah. Or is this working?
I'm asking her a question.
I need
advice.
Your Instagram profile is very colorful. Okay, I look forward to the photographs. Please check your Instagram. Mostly, I only like it.
I want to wrap up the segment by asking the two of you. You know, your personalities are so out there, right? And you're so opinionated and you're not scared to hold back. But what kind of preconceived notions does that lead to?
So, one time I went on a blind date. Mm. Just one time. Huh? And and my friend had set it up and she said, look, don't say, I didn't mention your name so that he doesn't have any preconceived notions about you. I was like, okay, great. And he called me on the phone for where we were going to meet. And I put on an English accent because that's the first thing that came. Because I studied in London. And I was like, my name's Kiki and I'm here on an internship. And right, some rubbish, I said. And show up at the restaurant. I sit in front of him and he just downs two whiskeys in silence. He doesn't say anything. And then I'm like, yo, what's up? What do you do? He's like, yeah, I'm in this fishing industry, da, 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 whatever. Yeah, I got you. There's a clue there. Anyway, and then finally, I spent 40 to 45 minutes listening to him talk about Anurag Kashyap films. So I guess that's the preconceived notion about me, Anurag Kashyap films.
What about you? What are the preconceived notions you encounter?
See, I'm going to start with a date story only. After a long time, I got into dating again. Okay, and I went out on a date with this guy who's an author. And he's very like, listen, Sumukhi, we must meet. I'm like, okay, done. This is so nice. So on Standard Place, I have in BKC, I went. He walked in, he's like, you know, really nice to see you, blah, blah, blah. Spoke to me for exactly 2 minutes. He's like, Sumukhi, can we get a photo? I was like, sure, we'll get a photo.
What?
Like, I guess that's what it is. We took a photo and he left.
Hold on.
He took a selfie with me and he left. And I'm just sitting there like an idiot eating ragi chips. I'm like, what the fuck did just happen? But the biggest preconceived notion I have two. One is Sumukhi is very angry. And second is Sumukhi is very bubbly.
Bubbly.
So the moment...
Similar to mine, actually. I'm bubbly and feminist.
Yeah.
All right, ladies, we're about to play a game called Double is Better, Share or Dare. Wow. In front of you in those glasses, we've got 10 chits. You have to pick up one chit. Okay. There'll either be a share, which is like a truth question, or there'll be a social media dare. If you don't want to do it because, you know, you're chicken, you can roll the slot machine. And if you get either Double is Better or social media star with Janice in one shot, I'll give you a pass.
I don't give a chit.
Ooh, yeah! What a line!
Chal, chit.
Oh, okay, yeah. Here you go. Oh,
okay.
Sumukhi
Suresh.
Yeah.
Sumukhi Suresh.
Suresh.
Dare you to DM a celebrity saying, hi, what's that thing in your nose?
Guys, I've been crushing on Siddhant Chaturvedi for a while. I want to message him.
What's that thing in your nose?
Actually, मुझे तो show पे करने को बोला था, but I'm more creepy. No, I'm not.
But why don't we talk about it over a coffee? And I'll take a selfie with you.
Fuck off. Hi, what's that?
Hi, what's that thing in your nose?
Great, guys, here goes my opportunity of never being friends with him.
We have just potentially ruined that.
It's over.
Sure.
I did it.
Yeah, it's show to camera. She did it, you guys.
Woohoo!
It's the
well
end
done.
Of me, guys. It's the end
that
of
was
me.
Good.
That was just the first
that
one.
Was
you
good.
Pick up now.
Uh-oh. Give it to you.
Yes. Kalki, share who was the last celebrity you unfollowed on Instagram.
I've never unfollowed anyone.
Really?
Never.
She's so sweet.
Man.
Because I don't follow.
Come on, give me chit.
Damn it, I was just hoping for some small.
She's getting all the easy ones so far.
I'll get something else now. Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
Dare you to send a voice note to one of your male friends saying, dude, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to tell her about your ex.
It has to be a celebrity?
No.
It has to be a friend.
A male friend. Na, asaan to hai.
Okay, this guy.
No, that's my sister-in-law. Jesus, no.
Oh, that's a woman? Okay. Sorry, I'm so sorry. It's an unclear from the photo.
Oh, Danish. I sent it to Danish. Okay, done.
Danish.
Fine, Danish. Okay. Yeah. Baby, sorry, but I didn't mean to tell her about your ex. Sorry, huh?
Well done, great. Well done. Whew. Give me last chit cup one for her. Ah! Nice one, finally. Dare you to post a picture of your face and say, what do you want me to fix?
Oh, on me? Mm-hmm. Oh, no, yeah. Shit.
But on Instagram, I will take it, yeah.
Look at the face she is making.
Okay, cool. Want me to fix about my face? Yeah?
About this.
Okay.
You two are only like...
I'm getting... Oh my God, what is this essay on your chit?
Screw it, let's
it's
give
really
this to
long.
Her.
It's really long.
Let's give it to her.
Yeah,
okay. Let's give it to her because
what the hell is this game? Why is there even a game? Why don't you just do what you want to do? If it's this that Janice does what she wants on her show...
Whose name?
It should be renamed that. Janice does what she wants with Janice.
It's a great name.
Janice does what she wants.
She loves Janice.
Very often. Yeah. Whoever wants to do this,
yeah.
Dare you to angrily sing a Tamil song and put it up as an Insta story. I think the good compromise is the two of you should do it together.
Cool.
A Tamil song.
Yeah, they'll be like really angry in it, okay?
Done.
Huh.
What song do you want to go for?
Oh, let's do that Anjali, Chinna Kanmani Kanmani.
Done. Anjali.
Guys, remember the character.
Chinna
Kanmani. Anjali, something
minni. Enna, amma, tangakani. We can just, we can improvise.
Look angry though.
We will do it angry.
Done.
Anjali, Chinna Kanmani. Anjali, amma, tangakani.
Okay, ladies, this next segment is called What Were They Thinking? Oh. Basically, I have gone into stalker mode, my team and I, and we've gone through all of your feed, your posts, and whatever we thought was kooky, quirky, weird, we'll ask you about it.
Great.
Huh?
Basically, my entire Instagram.
Yeah, entire. Okay, Sumukhi. On 23rd April 2018, you put up this video.
Hey guys, so as you can see, I don't look like myself. That means it's makeup time. You know, makeup is not only about what's on the face, okay? Makeup is about what do we use to poison our face. So this is a flat foundation brush because even in brushes, there's body shaving. This one here, this is an eyeshadow brush, which shadows your eyes so that even if your eyes are closed and people are attacking you, at least your eyes look pretty.
Wow, so you take it easy, dude.
There's that aggression smile. Hey!
What is this rant and hatred for makeup, dude?
I don't understand makeup. It's not about rant, it's just I don't understand makeup. Every time I try to learn it, one new thing has come up. Apparently now there is a sponge that looks like my face, that thing that
I
does
agree.
That.
And at the end of the day, your finger is the best.
Yeah, it's true.
It's
for all the technical, you know what? It's a t-shirt.
It really is. It is so, no one can get that smudge right the way your finger can.
I want to really? Make, yeah. And I want to make a one makeup person saying, oh, before foundation, put a moisturizer. Before moisturizer, put your skin up. Before skin up, put something else. I'm like,
Day cream, midday cream, like what cream, yeah?
This is
like
a tabloid. I'll show you the next video which Kalki has put up, and she put up a series of these kind of videos. Okay, please, let's look at that.
Yeh hai meri life. Chaaron se chaaron taraf diwar, diwari diwar hai. Kya kare? Yeh to Angie hai, Angie bhi makeup artist hai.
Light artist.
पागल हो रहे हैं
Okay, so there are like some 5 or 6 such videos. Nice. Okay, and they're all dedicated to Angie. What do you think Angie gives a fuck? Angie's like not even in the video. Like, what were you thinking?
I know. I missed her right in this.
No, there are 5 or 6.
Angie's very famous on my Instagram. I've like taken so many selfies with Angie.
Yeah, but that's like in these videos, na. It's like she's like Angie's my constant. I love you, Angie. Angie will always be in my life. And Angie does not give a fuck. Angie ka back hai. Angie ka laptop hai. Angie's head.
And she's always laughing in the background. Like she's very funny.
That light guy is something.
No, I said light artist. That's my favorite. That I called him a light artist. Damn. Light artist hai.
And he's also like very like, ma'am, ho gaya aapka, main jaau. Mereko kino lagana hai, main ja raha hu.
But this is a dedication to all of us who spend 70% of our time in intezar. And then when shot is ready, abhi, matlab, give us everything, yeah. Your khoon,
okay,
everything.
Guys, 20 seconds, come on, guys. You know? 3 takes, come
but
on.
But you waited 6 hours. But
with that much makeup, yeah, on your face, with Sumukhi loves.
I love makeup. Just tomorrow only new thing is going to come up. Which is going to scoop my eyeball out and put on something else.
Yeah, Nykaa is making the product as we speak.
I remember I went to a store to pick up foundation, I was telling you guys, 2 weeks back. And it's amazing how I went so geek from Javi Man. Actually, no, mujhe to samajh nahi aata hai, so how much of it is kya.
Let's move on to the next segment. You guys have played Taboo?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, amazing. So, Sumukhi, you have a question mark on your
face? Yeah, because this question was asked me before this was taken. I'm like, Taboo, matlab? Nahi bolna hai kya? It's literally that.
Very easy game, yeah?
Okay,
very
don't say game. It.
Okay,
okay,
so
cool.
Basically, there's a main word that you guys have to get your partner to guess. Uske niche 5 taboo words hai. You cannot use those 5 words to explain the actual word.
Great.
Theek hai?
Already, communication's a problem.
You
make it worse.
You've not played Taboo.
I've played somewhere.
Wow.
I'm very amchori chappa chori, guys. Please, let's be very clear.
Okay, you'll get 1 minute each. Okay, the words that you cannot use are, of course, those 5 taboo words. And you cannot use Instagram, Facebook, Twitter and Snapchat because, let's be honest, they're all social media words. Okay? So, because Kalki has already played this game before, she will do it first.
Okay, cool.
Okay, so and you have to put your back to the screen.
Okay.
Kalki, all your clues will be here. And you will have 1 minute.
I feel you're going to get so Pondicherry on me so fast if I don't get you.
Okay.
Like, hey,
okay.
You go for it.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I have to guess the word or what?
You have to guess the word.
Okay.
Okay, on, so and okay, we're on a team. We have to work together. Done. Okay.
Ha, point system. Very important. For guessing, you get 1 point. For actually getting her to guess it, you get 2 points.
Chalo, thank God.
Okay? That is the point system. Are we
first
ready?
First put this, then put the timer. Don't cheat.
Cheating hai.
Oh, she's something. Ah. She's gonna whack my face.
Okay, so let's go.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh no. Kalki, do something. I'm getting nervous.
Okay, you know when you have, when you go to McDonald's and you want fries, okay? But you don't want those ones, you want because you want...
Peri-peri.
Huh?
Peri-peri.
No, you want the fries, but you'd like 3, 4...
Nuggets.
No. Yeah, you'd like...
Maharaja meal.
Like you really like these clothes. Huh. So you would like...
A lot of them.
Yeah, so another word for
grand,
that.
Grand, max,
so another
lots
word for a lot. Yeah, it's like you want something
volume
that...
Volume.
Okay, it's also part of like...
Excess.
Very close.
Excessive.
Hey, come on.
Extra.
It's like, yes. Yes.
Okay, next clue. Moving on.
Oh, shit. Okay.
24 seconds.
So this is something that changes your perspective when you wear these.
Your excess shirt.
You look at things. You look at things with what?
With a perspective, with your eyeball.
Yes.
With your eyeball. Eye.
And what do you
see?
Wear?
Damn.
What do you wear?
Eye expression.
Lens, lens. So much philosophy.
In the history of
Taboo. Wear an expression. What?
Even if I say so myself, bahut kharab khela. Terribly, the two of you done. Please switch.
Oh,
your 1 minute is up.
Oh my God.
Okay.
1 minute is up. Okay, at the end of 1 minute,
so now,
Kalki got 2 points and Sumukhi has 1 point.
Yeah.
With her gastro right
now. Are we ready? Go.
You want to read a book by the
Author.
No, I mean like the writer. You know, it's a location. You want to sit there and you're like,
By the beach. The mountains or the beach?
No,
which
no.
one? The mountains.
No.
No, the beach.
Yeah.
Okay, by the sea. The ocean.
Smaller, smaller, smaller.
The lake.
It's
the
smaller river, than that. Little
river,
smaller.
Pond. Stream.
Yes!
Wow, next.
Okay.
Next,
come on. It's the wrong spelling of an alcohol beverage. An alcohol beverage. Okay, that's very
Bacardi.
Bad. Come on. Okay, these things that these young people take, which is of no use. You know what? This is not very vague.
Social media.
It's true. Very okay.
Red dash.
Red. Red.
You are helping her.
Yeah. Red beverage. Red beverage.
Oh, Red Bull.
beverage.
Strawberry.
Red. All these pretentious people go. And then they go, kitna toasty hai, oh my god, it's an aphrodisiac.
Oh, wine!
Yes!
Oh, yeah, you should start watching drama.
Yeah.
Time up.
Oh.
Time up.
Oh man, I can do this.
No, time up.
I'll do it for fun.
Okay, no.
Kalki, it's me. It's my first introduction to you. What I said here. What did I come across as? A
stalker.
Cut it, make it a, yeah.
Wow.
Person yeah. who has not played Taboo very often has done very well.
Oh!
Sumukhi wins by 5 points.
Damn it, but that's because she got an extra timer. She got this
she
extra.
Saw stream for
and
a
plus,
while.
I guessed yeah. really enthusiastically.
She's something. Yeah, she did. I was somewhere only. Maharaja okay, okay. 11 too.
At the
but
end
did
of
she
this
get
game,
like a hamper or something?
Sumukhi has got 5 points and Kalki has got 4 points.
But what are we getting?
Sumukhi has won. Which means
what are
that.
What are you getting?
Holy!
And I would have played with more dhyan, yeah?
What's food?
You don't even drink.
Yeah.
Yeah, so then?
Achha. You don't want it? Give it
no,
back.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I was just, it's full. It's not an empty bottle.
Kalki, yeah, we won't send you.
What are these?
Okay, Kalki doesn't give a damn. I'm giving you one.
I like this. This is like being in school. It's everybody wins.
It's a participation certificate.
It's like being in
why didn't they tell us before?
Kindergarten, yay.
Thank you.
Okay,
Dewar.
Guys, with that, we have come to the end of the episode where we have laughed so hard. And I don't know what shit we've spoken on this episode.
It's true.
Maza aya.
Bahut maza aya. It's too much fun.
All of it is not censored.
Yeah. Come on, Dewar.
A lot of it will be.
Ayo.
You know, you talking about your fingers that much?
That's a t-shirt. That's truly a t-shirt. Yeah. Finger is the best.
Yeah.
Finger is the best. Yeah. Okay, on that awkward note, let's
nothing
end this.
Finger.
Thank you so much, guys,
thank
for
you.
Doing this. I had a ball.
Thank you, Janice.
Thank you.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Kalki.
Ah, je m'appelle Sumukhi Suresh.
Et on s'est vraiment bien amusé sur le show Dewar Social Media Star with Janice.
Janice pour nous romba vai arugu. It was too much fun. Avala paathale sirippu varudhu.
Aama.
Please like, share and subscribe to Janice's channel. Please share the video. Manja mani, come on.
Hashtag double is better.
It's true. Enjoy.
And the finger.
I'm the first. It's our personal touch.